I go.
Anyway, this is
maybe I will repeat now with trying to force this spring.
Here what happens when you arrive to the latest sprocket and you want to go upper and there is no more sprockets and the chain stays there, so it does not go down. For the outer ring, then you go down and then you have an extra one to avoid chain running when the chain is in the upper sprocket.